Good morning. I'm meteorologist Matt Seidel with an update on the forecast for today. Again, lots of clouds, some showers, kind of a damp and dreary day as temperatures stay in the 50s all day long with periods of rain and showers likely. We could see some patchy fog as well, so don't expect much of a change from now through the mid and late afternoon hours. We do have a front that's working its way into the area right now. Ahead of it, we've had a line of showers in the morning hours. In fact, we got some heavier showers, some of the foothills and mountains, Oxford Hills, on up toward Rumford, Mexico, Rangeley, and moving east to the Farmington area, on towards Skowhegan, Waterville area, also just lighter rains to the south. So that's with a front that's going to slip through here very slowly today and into tonight. Then another system is going to work its way in here for tomorrow. We've got this area of thunderstorms out over portions of the lower Great Lakes and mid-Mississippi Valley. A piece of this energy will likely break off and move south across southern New England. Let's take a look, in fact, on our storm outlook. You can see some scattered showers continuing for the afternoon today. Then pretty quiet tonight. I think the low clouds are going to stick around all day long and into the evening hours. And then notice that system out to the west that I was pointing out over the upper Midwest, over portions of the Chicago area on southward. That moves pretty much toward New York City and southern New England. I think the heaviest rainfall with this will probably affect the coastline tomorrow afternoon. So we could see some heavier rain. Inland areas more likely to see light rain from this. And then it'll taper off as the system moves away. Friday, still looking at some unsettled conditions. Upper level low pressure may lead to some scattered showers, maybe a thunderstorm in the afternoon. Could see a few breaks of sun, though. Certainly not out of the question on Friday. And the weekend, still looking good. Keep your fingers crossed. For the forecast for this afternoon, staying in the 50s with periods of rain and showers, just a damp day. Not the nicest one, considering what we've had the past 3 days. And over the forecast area for the mountains and foothills, we'll see some showers here as well. Warmest temperatures, Coos County, getting into the mid-60s. That's where we have